Hey, what's up, everyone? Got a couple weeks until Starfield launches, and I've been having difficulty wondering, or I've been having difficulty figuring out what game I feel like playing, because I more or less just feel like playing Starfield. So, thought maybe, okay, I'll take this for now. Thought maybe it'd be fun to maybe play some DayZ in the meanwhile. I hadn't played this in probably 4 or 5 months. And they've had a new patch that added some new things. Crossbow and some armor, things like that. And I hadn't checked it out yet. They made some changes to how some of the mechanics work too. As far as how fast your clothes dry by a fire and things like that. So, I'm just gonna hop in here and check it out. Sun's going down. Where's the sun rising? That's on the coast, so that's the east. I think probably the big thing that's gonna be different with this playthrough while I'm kind of just messing around for a week or two is I think I'm going to forego using a map, an out-of-game map anyway. I've been pretty reliant on that throughout my about 150 hours, a little less than that, but I think I more or less know my way around Chernarus and Livonia in such a way to where I can make it where I need to go. And so I think I'm just gonna more or less try that, see what kind of shenanigans end up happening. I think this is a town up north. Pretty sure. Uh-oh. So yeah, I don't know what kind of wind condition we'll have other than just survive. But we might come to dial in some of that stuff as we play. I might not be able to survive very long. I just have to kind of see what ends up happening. I was thinking I wouldn't mind trying Livonia out and maybe making the end goal getting into the bunker, because I still had never done that. But there just was not many people playing on Livonia servers, unfortunately. I love that map. If we could find a I forget what it's called, the Silence 22 pistol. Yeah, I know. Yep. See if I can get some warmer clothes and get my water situation sorted. Maybe a little bit of food. and get out of here. Actually. Nothing. Oh, what was that? Pear. Dried. Hey. That's nice. Oh, that must have been on the ground. Is this one dry too? Sweet. Alright, that means that didn't have time to spawn off of us. So we're probably following somebody to a certain degree. Cold right now, so my hunger and my thirst is going down. Oh, I guess it's my hunger going down more quickly than normal. Just go ahead and pick up whatever ammo I come across till we get something to put it in, see what kind of guns we're going to be using. Bad insulation. It's a little bit better than what we have. Take that. Alright. Start getting our temperature situation sorted. Bus stop. That's interesting. Jeans. Nope. That's probably gonna be picked through. I gotta remember where the fountain in town is. Boots. Radar cap. Tarkov just recently wiped, and I was considering maybe playing that for a couple weeks, but I just got enough stuff going on IRL, where I don't feel like I want that kind of stress in my gaming. So, what did I do instead? Decided to play DayZ. Oh, I thought that was NBC. Insulation, low insulation. Well, we're just gonna have to be yellow for now. Save this to make some rags out of later. Go. Oh, the dried fruit will keep more or less forever, if I'm not mistaken. When it starts getting rotten is when you need to be careful about eating it. Is that a hospital or an apartment building? Might be worth it to pop into the hospital. And suit jacket, woman's suit jacket. What I got going on here? Oh no, this is a school. Likely won't find anything good in there. I haven't gotten a northern spawn in a good little while. Might be able to work with this. Really? Alright, we're gonna hide that. Get my hands on 50 cal for a little while, but that might be nice to have. Working boots. All right. See if anybody spawned in over there. I'm playing on the Struggle Bus server. I prefer vanilla gameplay if I can. I was considering trying that new Bitterroot map, but the servers weren't popping off this morning. This server at least had medium population during the day. Suit jacket. That's quite a few. Quite a few zombies. We are not alone. It hasn't been long. I got damaged. Can I eat damaged? I'm eating damaged. As long as it's not rotten, I'll be alright. And, true to form, I forgot to set my timer again. So, I'm gonna set it another 45 minutes. This might just be a longer episode. Trying to avoid that main drag right there. There's just too many of them. Oh, I wonder if these are... rotten. Just hear him milling about outside. Nothing. These doors are open up here. Let's go ahead and eat this. Some pate. Oh, you saw nothing. Oh boy. Oh, I forgot I had this bat. Oh, that's a person right there. He looked like he was kidded too. He definitely popped the aim at me. Not look friendly. Alright, so... Got some food. I'm not willing to stick around for water. That die certainly ducked and was aiming at me. So what we're gonna do is he's gonna be expecting me to go get water. Well, that's what I say. So we're just gonna book it. So I don't even have nothing to defend myself right now. Don't want to go there yet either, because I need water. Okay. Now he could think I'm gonna run up here. Better. These trains are dynamic spawns at various points of the map, and they a lot of times they have good gear. They're got a lot of big zombie presence. That's bad, because it's on the bridge. Alright, see if I can see. Oh boy. I'm about as bright as you get right now, too. Leave myself open from long range snipes over here to block line of sight from the guy behind me. I can use that to repair something. Working boots. I think somebody was here first. Okay, that's a good find. Good food find. On civilian clothes. I think somebody came through here. And it might. I don't know as much about how this train might always be here for all I know. I don't think I've noticed it here before. That up. Take the teddy bear. I get myself lost in the woods here. Oh, that got real. I could have just been sizing me up, but I don't know. That's not a risk you want to take. Typically, somebody looks like that, from what I got to see of them, and ducks in a doorway like that, they're lining up a shot. That's the last thing you see a lot of times. Start putting some of this food away. Save on weight that I'm carrying. Now. Some other towns around here, but I'm really gonna need to find some water. Alright. Do I wanna keep that? What's this bat hitting on? Badly damaged. Okay. Under 1 kilogram. I can carry it for right now. Because if I can repair it, I'll likely want to use it. Alright. Let's see if we can find ourselves another place to get some water. This game. Just somebody looking at you the wrong way is enough to fuck you up for 5-10 minutes. Finding a lot of food, though. Is that anything down there? There's a road. Another railroad tracks. Oh, okay, that's the town I was looking for. I think there's water in this town. If I was that guy. He realizes I left from over there. He might come run this way. I gotta get water though. these elbows up. I aggroed him. Where is the... Where's the water? Well... I'm trying. Oh. God, man, where? This is rough. Deeper in a town. Is it up there? Wasn't up here. Ooh. White sweater, duct tape. We can use that. Coat. All right, hold on. All right, repair this bag. This pea coat. Wonder if this is going to get it back up to worn or not. Yep. All right. On the ground, put this on. Artillery. Ammo. Okay. You know what? I don't need that right now. Alright, well now let's look a little bit different than I did. Move a little bit quicker. Trail shoes. They're a little bit louder, but still working on getting that core temperature up. Nice. None of this is gonna matter if I don't find a place to get some drink. Actually, I don't need that. I've got a whole box of 22. And maybe we keep that for now. All right, zombie that way, zombie that way. K-12. How do you clear? There we go. This way. All right, break some line of sight. All right, I still would like to know where the water fountain is, where the well is. Up there. Oh man. All right, I guess I'm just gonna have to go this way. Hope I'm not running right by it. Which I know I am, but oh, this is a big town. I mean, right now, even a soda would do. Oh, there it is. Alright. Let's make our way down there. Guarantee you, if that guy has stalked me to this town, he's gonna be watching that water fountain, or that well, rather. Don't want to carry the sledgehammer, it's too heavy. All of a sudden. I'm just trying to check the ridge line for any movement. While I'm making my way down there. Spark plug. You never know. A monument. Some shotgun shells, anyway. Food. Rice is good for some calories. Are we gonna get plugged? There's a mushroom. Oh man. Honestly, I should probably go like this. Sit here and drink until we're full. I wish we'd gotten a water bottle or something. if you fill up the water in a water bottle or a cooking pot or anything that you can hold water in and drink it, canteen, you fill up more water per drink, you know, per swallow than drinking with your hands. So it doesn't take quite as long to fill up your water that way. Okay, bone mushroom. Oh boy. Getting food though. I'll take that. Sometimes it's a little bit. You don't have this quite this much luck. Somebody's always watching. It's a mindset you have to have. Still get killed. Or do the killing. But more often than not right now, get killed. What's this? 10 round Mark II mag. Yeah, I can use that. I would like to find a Mark II. The thing with this is, you know, the less you can aggro the zombies to where they're running around looking hostile, the less somebody that's watching from a distance understands what to be looking for. I don't want that. Even though I was watching a YouTube video, somebody absolutely lit somebody up with one of those. Try to get in and get out without making it look like you were there at all. I mean, there's only so much you can do. Somebody's being patient and watching, but that goes a long way to being a little slippery. Nothing up there, nothing up here. Bat's in a little bit better shape than mine. Okay, let's see. Got food. Go ahead and eat some of this. And this. Okay. Dry penny bun. Got going on here. Okay. That's some industrial. I could find something I need over here. He's aggroed. How they kind of shuffle along. Might be in there. Shoes. I'm gonna need to take that. Badly damaged. Nothing. Sewing kit. That's good. Man. 22, or maybe I should go get that sporter. Just hit him up like the dude from Home Alone. I forgive you, but my sporter don't. Got another 5 more minutes till the end of this episode, so try to keep making my way this way. Oops, somebody was building a base here. Remember all these scarecrows being here. Honestly, I feel like I got enough food where I don't need to kill that chicken, but this one blend in a little bit better, I think. I would like to have a knife. I can make a bone knife. Jay. .380. Nope. Hold on to that. Might find a mag. Oh. That bush. Kind of faked me out. he's aggroed. Motorbike helmet, jumpsuit jacket. Alright, we might just have to run over, even though I think this is a long episode anyway. I might like that for stealth kills. Wonder where our buddy from the city ended up. Actually can't wait to kind of get that, look at that again on footage. See if I freak myself out about nothing. Alright, I'm gonna come out here and call this an episode. I gotta log out and do some stuff around the house. The end of episode one. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.